Hey, Mark here with PECO today to talk to you about the T115 thermostat. T115 comes in the NEMA 4X enclosure. You see them go into rugged environments such as walk-in coolers, greenhouses, etc. So getting into how it works, power will go into the black wire, and then it will come out either the blue or the red wire, depending on what demand is called for. If there's a heating demand, it would power the red wire. There's a cooling demand, it would power the blue wire. So if you wanted a fan to come on at 80 degrees in your greenhouse, so we're at 80 degrees, to cool the greenhouse down, you'd put power into the black wire, tie the fan off to the blue wire, and cap the red wire off. That way, when a cooling demand was required, blue wire would be powered and the fan would be on. As soon as the temperature dropped below 80 degrees, or whatever you set it to, the red wire would be powered then. But that's capped off, so that won't be an issue. Likewise, you can also throw a heater on one of these. So if your greenhouse got too cold, the red wire attached to the heater would be powered whenever there's demand for heating. So say you had to keep your greenhouse above 60 degrees, you'd turn the knob to 60 degrees, and whenever the temperature fell below there, the red wire would be powered and the heater would be on. Now, why can't I throw both a heater and a cooler in on the same T115? That's a good question. Since it's a switch, there is no dead band in the T115 thermostat. If you're looking for a dead band, if you really want to run it off of one unit with a NEMA 4X enclosure, we recommend looking into the T109 thermostat. But the T115 has no dead band on it, so that means either the red or the blue wire is powered at all times, which means we recommend just using it for either a cooling or a heating load. Now, that's not to say that you can't use two of these T115s and have one control your heating unit and the other control your cooling unit. That's common practice, and that way you can get a controllable dead band to whatever you want. So, you know, you could have your heat cut on at 60 and your cooling cut on at 80, give yourself a 20 degree dead band. It would be strictly up to you at that point. But if you were to do that, you would need two of the 115 units. Cool. Well, thank you very much for watching our video. The instruction sheet is in the link below to our website. If you have any questions, please reach out and contact us. Until next time.